Hello everyone, my name is Nancy Kim and I'm in 7th grade. Today I'll teach you how to rock climb. First of all, I'm the hardest person and this is a harness. And first I need to check my size. And my size is small. And this is my small size. Which is here. And after I lie down, I make this shape. That looks like this. And it looks like swimming goggles. And later I put it on the ground. And first of all, I put each of my foot in one hole. So this is the hole where I put in. And after I shove it in, I shouldn't put it up with my pants up because I'll be naked. And before I put the holes in my legs, before I strain it, I first have to focus on my hips. And for the hips, I have to. There's like a hoop here. It's a silver hoop, and I need to double back it. So first of all, I put it in one of the holes, and I put it like a belt here, and I keep on straining it until it fits with me. And after that, I do a double back, which is. First I need to strengthen and I do a double back. And after I do the double back, I check if my fist goes inside my hooves. And after that, I do the legs. But also, before the legs, I also need to check with my shirts because they shouldn't go up. And after I check my legs, with my left leg again, same as the right. And I also make it, first it points inside, now I'm gonna put it pointed outside. So I put it in the back and I double back it again. And I put it in the other hole, which makes my last part of the string sideways. And so this part of the leg is going that side, this part of the leg is going that side, sideways, and also my hips. The part is also facing the sideways, so that's the end of the basic parts of putting on a harness. And now I'm gonna get my double chin cut. So now I'm gonna make a single knot, and I'm gonna call Aaron, my partner, again to do the double chin cut for me. So hi Aaron, would you come and help me with the single knot?
Hi, I'm gonna tell you how to make a single eight knot. So you have a rope at the end. You make one side longer than the other like this, and then at the other end you make a loop or circle. Then you take the shorter side and you strangle it and you poke it, not towards you. And you, this is how you make it. This should be the end. And you tighten it like this. And now Dennis is now.
Hello everyone, my name is Dennis Sang, I'm in 7th grade, and today I'm going to teach you how to do a double 8 knot. I'm the double 8 knot person, so today I'm going to teach you how to do a double 8 knot. So first you need a harness on, ready to go, and a rope, a rock climbing rope. So this is a rock climbing rope and a harness on. So first, you see, as you can see there's a white rope here, this white loop. The rope goes through the white loop, so let me put my white loop thing here, and it's on. Make sure that this is higher than this one, it's a little lower, and then just go poke through the eye and tighten it. This made a single 8 knot, but we're doing a double 8 knot, so we need to do the same thing again. Same thing, just put inside and poke it in the eye, tighten it. Now you got a double 8 knot, but it's very simple as you see. So make just one thing, make sure the rope is tight or else we're gonna get into very big trouble. So make sure it's tight. Pull on it and if it becomes loose, that means you have to do it again. So that's the only thing that you have to be cautious of. And so after you do this, you can rock climb all you want. Thank you.